Some of you going to sleep and you don't deserve to be. You don't deserve rest. You lazy. You don't deserve rest. Rest is for people who work. You ain't doing nothing. Every day you chilling. Right? You only go to sleep when you've done something. Some of y'all just need to be up. You need insomnia. You need to stay up all the time. You ain't doing nothing. You need to know your why. And my why wakes me up every single morning. See, I want you to write down your whys. Why do you do what you do? My why is every single day when I wake up, every minute of the day, every hour of the day, I have an opportunity. Somebody who quit, somebody who gave up, somebody who stopped in life. I have the power. I have the power as the refresher to make you believe again, to make you get up when you've got up three times and you say, I'm not getting up no more. That's my why. I got a chance to change you. What's your why? You need a why. Why do you need a why? Because some days you're going to look at that alarm clock. You're going to look at that alarm clock and it's going to say 6, and 6 is the time you wake up. And you're going to look again, it's going to say 6:05, and you're going to say, I don't want to get up. But that why is going to say, I push yourself. Get up. Your mama needs you. Your daddy needs you. Your children need you. Your community. Get up. Your why is going to push you when you can't push yourself. When you want to quit and give up, your why is going to give you that edge you need, that advantage you need, that lift that you need to get to the next level. Your why. This is the revelation he got there. At the end of your feelings is nothing. But at the end of every principle is a promise. Find a man who's diligent at what he does. That's the principle. Diligence. And he shall stand before kings and not mean men. That's a principle. But I'm looking for more. Somewhere I can feel safe. And in my holy war. All of the lights.
Lights. All of the lights.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Fast cars, shooting stars.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost dead. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights.
Top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life, happy.
It's just going to be about our team. I think it's going to be about the chemistry that they decide to develop, and if they can really stick together and weather some storms, and you know, if they can battle through the adversity that you know is going to come upon the season, as it always does. It's just going to be about our leadership, and which I'm not worried about at all, because I think we're in very good hands. But it's one thing to lead, and it's another to have kids follow you. So I think it's just going to be a matter of how well our team gels, and if we can all stay on the same page for how long the season is.
You know what I mean. Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lies.